press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Now, you are also the country's defense minister. Tensions with Pakistan have been heating up in recent weeks. Last month, India bombed a Pakistani army post in Kashmir because of claims that the army was sending militants into Indian-occupied Kashmir. Pakistan denies this happened. Then there's the case of an Indian national who has been given the death penalty for espionage in Pakistan. The International Court of Justice has intervened and they've stayed the execution. What's the state of relations with Pakistan?
Well, I think over the last 3 years, India has made every genuine effort to at least ease in the tensions. Mm. When the Prime Minister was sworn in, he made a special effort to invite the Pakistani Prime Minister to attend the swearing-in. Thereafter, when there was a function at Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif's family, the Prime Minister made an unscheduled visit. Now, all this was intended to dilute the tensions. Now, every such gesture by India has been responded by a terrorist strike. Mm. It either happened at the Pathankot Air Force Base, or it happened at the army camp in Uri, or the mutilation of two Indian soldiers. And therefore, Indian forces, our army, our border security force, will maintain the sanctity of the line of control. We are interested in checking infiltration, and whatever steps are required to protect our sovereignty and check that infiltration at the line of control, we will use all effective measures to do that.
Now, speaking of the country's security, the first time Narendra Modi came to Paris, he announced India's intention to buy 36 Rafale fighter jets. That was substantially lower than the previous administration's wish list of 126 jets. The Indian Air Force still needs to upgrade its fleet. Will you be looking at Dassault Aviation? And if so, would you need all the planes to be made in India?
You see, our priority now is that while the immediate requirements are purchased from wherever they are available, is to establish a manufacturing base of defense equipment in India. India, as you know, is sensitively located. We have a tense border. And therefore, we must always be in a state of preparedness. No country remains in a state of preparedness only by buying equipment across the world. We are open for international companies in partnership with Indian companies to set up manufacturing bases in India. We've allowed a larger FDI. We've also now announced a strategic partner policy in four different platforms where we want Indian companies to tie up with international majors in defense manufacturing and set up manufacturing plants in India. Of course, we are open. We have the public sector companies which will be also doing defense manufacturing. We want the private sector to enter in a big way. And whenever necessary, we'll buy it internationally also.